I'm trying to draw this line between these things. The game doesn't tell you anything about what to do. It doesn't say, hey, these black and white rounded rectangles mean a particular thing. It just lets you interact with it and figure that stuff out.
At one extreme is the idea of an objective world, pursuing its regular course in space and time, independently of any kind of observing subject. This has been the guiding image of modern science. And the other extreme is the idea of a subject mystically experiencing the unity of the world and no longer confronted by an object or by any objective world.
We're able to get ideas into people's minds that didn't come through the pictures, that didn't come through the sound effects, that didn't come through, you know, linear language.